I was surprised at Mitt Romney, but I just hope he's going to be a team player. And if he's a team player, that'll be great. I will say this. If he fought really hard against President Obama, like he does against me, he would have won the election.
You heard there the president firing back at Mitt Romney for questioning his character. Joining me now to discuss, Ryan Williams, former spokesman for Mitt Romney and Republican strategist. Ryan, your former boss and the president have had sort of an on and off again relationship. There was, most recently, there was this op-ed from Romney criticizing the president coming back at him saying he should be a team player. But the big question is, why did Romney do this now, in your view? Why do you think?
Well, if you followed Governor Romney's, Senator Romney's campaign in Utah, which many people didn't because it was a pretty easy race for him, he's consistently been saying this the entire time, that he's going to be with the president when he supports him, but he won't hesitate to speak out if he disagrees with his actions or his policies. The governor is a conservative Republican. He will be with the president on much of his agenda, as he pointed out in the opinion piece today, but he will speak out when he thinks there's an issue. And I think, as he pointed out at the beginning of that piece, he thought December was a particularly rocky month and a time for him to speak out and kind of reflect on some of the changes and the upheaval that we have seen in the administration over the last several weeks.
So what do you say to the White House officials who come back and say, what are you talking about? What we saw in December is the president that we have known since the campaign.
Well, I think, as Senator Romney pointed out, the dismissal of General Mattis and General Kelly caused, in his view, some upheaval that is now left some people in the administration who have less experience. And the governor found that particularly troubling, and that's why he wrote the piece. But the governor is going to be with the president when he agrees with them. And I think if they can find common ground on issues, the governor will support him. And if he thinks things are going awry, he'll speak out. That's how he'll approach things in the Senate.
So there are critics who come out and say that Senator Romney now is being an opportunist, that he was positive about Trump when he was in the running for Secretary of State, when he accepted his endorsement during his Senate race, and that he just does this when it's convenient for him, or he's being an opportunist. What do you say to that and the notion that he is trying to be the new face of the Republican resistance?
Well, again, if you followed Governor Romney's campaign for Senate, you would see that in June of last year, the 2018, he wrote a very similar opinion piece outlining the same things. If you followed his tweets, you'll see the governor has consistently disagreed with the president on his attacks in the media, on his approach to many issues, but he supported them on others. This is the way Mitt Romney has approached this for months, for years now. He is with the president on issues, but when he disagrees, he's not going to hesitate to speak out. And in terms of being the face of the resistance, I don't think so. Mitt Romney is going to be Mitt Romney. He wants to get things done in Washington. He wants to find common ground with the president, with both parties, and get results for his state and for the country.
Okay, Ryan Williams, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.